Now we're back. Sorry for that. That audio back kicking.
Hey, there we go.
After the break, we kind of...
We recharged after the break. We forgot to turn it back on.
Forgot to turn the mics back on. But we're back, and we are in the Open Divisions.
Open Pro right now. This is the last two guys, and then we're, the next group up will be the Open Ladies. 30 seconds, guys, 30 seconds.
Oh, yeah. That's why I put my glove back on, like I was going to hit.
I just want to hit.
It should be back on now.
We're all waiting on the yardage. Let's get the ladies back up here. I need Janine in the middle. Mag on the right.
How's it going?
On the left.
How are you, sir?
Pretty good. How about you?
Doing well, thank you.
Having fun?
Yeah, I mean, we, listen, shitty golfers at best. We were like, we're going to come down and watch some people can actually hit.
Yeah, yeah, there's a few out here.
How many of these, who's like a, do they compete on like a tour?
Yeah, this is one of our tour stops for the season here in Virginia. We'll be like, we're in Mexico in a couple weeks for another one. July, we're up in Connecticut, end of July in Ohio. So yeah, it's been all over the place. We start out in Orlando in January. And then we were Southern California in February. March, we were in Michigan. April was Texas. May, we took the month off from the tour stops, and then now we're here. So, and we run, so league events as well. So I run the Mid-Atlantic through here. We actually run leagues here as well. So we have age groups from 7 and under all the way to 70 plus, right? For all ages, all abilities. We have Valor, first responder divisions, adaptive for, you know, people with disabilities, whole nine yards. So it's everyone and anyone. There's a shot.
It must be fun then to be able to go and like see, get like different views. Cause
yeah,
I mean, we're kind of, I say local, about an hour away from here.
Gotcha. Yeah.
A little under an hour. And like, we come up here just because.
Well, it's such a cool venue. I mean, this place is awesome. Yeah.
Just, I mean,
yeah.
You didn't know this was here.
No.
Right.
Yeah.
Beautiful
venue. No, and I'm two hours north. So,
yeah.
You know, just outside of Fredericksburg, Warrenton.
Yeah, just to get away and, you know, place to be.
Yeah. But, yeah, so everybody today is trying to qualify for our world championships, which is in Columbia, South Carolina in September.
Yeah, I was going to say, I heard a couple earlier this morning. I mean, we got out here. When did we get here? Like, 11:30.
Yeah.
11:30 or so.
Yeah, we started at 10 this morning.
Yeah, so we heard a couple earlier this morning get qualified.
Yep. Yep. So yeah, now we're in our open divisions. So this is all the young guns essentially.
Yeah.
So. It so depends on conditions, right? I mean, I had the longest ball of the day all the way up until they started. So I was at 344.6. And then I think, what did Isaiah go?
No, Devin went
350. Okay. Devin,
yeah. Yeah, he went 350.
Okay, nice. So, yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it just, so if the wind was going down, these guys would start scaring 400, right? That last flag's at 400 yards. You know, but it starts going uphill at 400.
So, away from this, are they good golfers away from this, or is this just like...
Most of them, no.
Okay.
I can...
Just a
special team. So, like, I'm pretty decent, you know, single-digit handicap kind of thing. Christina here on the left in the black, she's really good golfer. Shoots right around even to, you know, in the 70s all the time. Janine was a softball player in the white skirt. Some of the girls are pretty good, right? And then Magda there on the right, she D1 full ride to Florida playing golf. Like, she's a golfer.
Yeah.
Like, really good. So she just started with me the other day. So I teach and train and do everything else too. So trying to get her to come out of her shell a little bit and swing.
It's natural for her to overswing.
Yeah. Yeah. But I mean, when in college, she was hitting at 300 plus all day. You know, on the course. So she hasn't played in a few years now, but you know.
It's funny. I was talking to this guy in the blue shirt inside with the white hat, talking to the guy in the purple and white. And I said, I was talking to my son. I said, "Why is this guy a very repeatable stroke?" his swing here. It's very repeatable.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I've been slowly trying to get him into golf, and I was like, watch his swing. It's very repeatable because he wasn't swinging out of his shoes.
Right.
And when I talked to him inside, he's like, this is my first event. He's like, I need to start swinging out of my shoes. Because he's like, I'm a golfer by trade. And I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
So this is reverse engineering, you know, on the process.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, I get how that. I was like, okay, so we're going backwards here.
30 seconds.
So now, like everything today, it's live on Wingding TV. You can get that app on your phone, on any smart TV.
Yeah.
You know, so it's all televised, live stream today. Actually, I'm mic'd up, so actually we're talking on the live stream right now. I forgot my mic was on. So hi to everybody at home. I'm over here talking to some folks here at Woodridge Farm, watching the girls
hit. All the balls are away. Make some noise for these ladies here in our Open Pro division.
No, I mean, I've watched it online. I've seen them online just doing this. It's always intrigued us, and we knew that y'all were coming out.
No, it's been fun. And we'll be back in August for the Mid-Atlantic League Championship, where we'll qualify more.
All right, let's go back around to the amateur man. I got it. We little gone on the right, Evan on the left.
Again, I mean, it's a great for activities everything. And everything. Yeah. And then in the fall, it's a whole different vibe.
Yeah.
Then you got the pumpkin patches and everything else, and the leaves changing.
Yeah.
And
such a cool venue. Barry's a good dude. Love this place.
Yeah.
We'll keep it here for a long time.
Yeah.
Water?
Yeah. I wasn't listening.
I'll check.
Sheet. Give me the sheet. Heading out.
Yep.
Good seeing you, man.
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Ready. We'll see you. Hit your six balls. Give you 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, gentlemen. That is yo.
Like, of the day? I don't know. That's why I was trying to get the sheet. .286. No. Gas pedal. You got that all day.
I got Allen by 0.1 yards.
You're getting better each set, right? Went 256, 263. Now let's go 283. And then we'll go 293. Then we'll go 315. Like, just go with it. Swing. You got it in you.
It is. Isn't
it? Let it go.
We weren't hitting where I stayed at.
Fast.
This is.
Weekend, it is not about fairways.
Yeah,
you got 50 yards wide and just let it go. Right? This is just full go. You get 5 mulligans.
Good ball there.
Yeah.
What I like.
Yeah. Like.
To win it at some point.
Can you read these to me?
Yeah.
Oh,
Starting where?
So okay. I'm on Adam Robinson.
Okay. 312.9.
Yep.
John Martin, 307.7. Evan, 350. Shane, 289.
Nolan Locke.
Nolan, 333.4. Alex,
333.4.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Alex, 267.
Like right.
Dustin OB.
Spinato?
Huh?
Okay. That wasn't how the list was it on here, but anyway, go ahead. Who's next?
Norman. Jake.
Okay.
J-A-I-S.
Yep. Who's number?
Okay. 321.8. Bobo OB. Brandon. 316.7.
All the balls are away. Make some noise for these guys.
Oh, Isaiah.
We got a little teacher Rodriguez. Sword. Go back in from heaven.
Hank, 334.5. Colin.
Yep.
Colin, 332.3. Corey, 341.6. Alan, 334.4.
Hold up. I got to go back to the top. Corey.
Corey, 341.6.
Yep.
All right. While we're waiting on numbers. Shane in the middle box, Nolan on the right box, Alex on the left.
Alan, 334.4. Oh, yeah, because he's losing by 1 10.
And then
Andrew, 326.4.
All right.
Second set. Did you get Janine in them? Second set?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Good. Up to date. Thank you.
But you see how far
this is scary.
That was good.
No, that's scary.
Ben and Artichoke.
Yeah.
For
that set.
Adam,
319.5.
John, OB set. Evan, 341.2.
Yeah, John was OB.
I got numbers up here.
Can
you
see
where we're at?
What
am I looking at?
So, you know, in the pro or the
pro? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be amazing.
So Isaiah's at the lead, 351.
You take callers?
341 there, 334.
You take callers? Because we'll call in and give the real story after he talks about how he did. Then we'll call in.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah.
That's
all right, gentlemen, Grinch, ready, 2.5 minutes, teacher, 6 balls. We'll be 1 minute warning, 8:30, 7 warning. That's what I'm doing. Yep, that Grinch, go.
Do it, man. How you been?
Good.
Yeah.
Hanging in there.
Still been hitting?
Sure. No. Just honestly, I just saw it pop up. I'm like, I gotta get 4 hours, so I'm like, gosh, yes. But,
where are you at? Chicken cock shirt is still strong, brother.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't really hit much. I haven't seen so.
Yeah.
Just kind of doing that.
So. Right.
Since like 2020,
right.
I've been sort
of
just
got you.
I'm blessed.
Playing real
which one
do
you like? Yeah. Cool. Good to see you back out.
Yeah. Appreciate it, man.
I thought the shirt was long enough, you couldn't see it. And then the Western PA League kicked back off. So
yeah,
they got some events.
They were popping up on Facebook.
Yeah.
I was going to start looking into them again.
Yeah.
I might get back into it. I got outdated shit. I'm going to get back to it.
Yeah.
Get back to current.
Yeah.
Man, it gets the job started.
Right.
Right. About done.
Right. Right. There you go.
We'll see.
1 minute, gentlemen, 1 minute.
Same groups all the way through the three sets, and then we got extra sets after that. What are we at, Brian? 11?
Open? 10.
Okay. So then we'll go top four.
Top four.
Yep. Yep.
6 a.m. for you, top two.
There we go. There's my mic again. It's in my pocket.
Where are we at?
Good? Take a nap now?
It's having a negative effect.
15 seconds.
Well, you go take a nap. I'll wake you up later for the concert.
All the balls, Roy. Big little boys for these guys here in the open men's amateur
Good.
Division. While we're waiting on the yardages, he's been in the middle. Jake's on the right, Bobo on the left.
I can look it up. I know I have it written somewhere. Alex asked me about that earlier. Of course, my phone's out there playing music. But would you want to do something? Like, are you?
You know, I got that cover in the morning. I just wanted to go see what's actually happening.
Gotcha.
She warned me that there were some decent people DM me to watch out for.
Yeah. I was surprised it stayed on when I put that there. Well, I was trying to get it to where it, like, it would stay right under me, you know.
Crater, what you got?
No, that was fun.
So Matt came over there and he said, anything you guys can think of, amenities-wise, you want to add, let me know. He said, we want a long relationship.
Yeah. No, they're in. I told you that. Like, it.
He said, you just let me know. Anything you can think of.
Yeah. I feel like if we told them to build a stadium of bleachers here, they would just do it.
I'd like to ask him something simple to move those yards.
Yeah.
That's not a big deal.
Mm-mm.
Hell, I'll buy the replacement for it.
No, it was on your side.
By the car, I actually have them.
No, are they doing a closest to the keg competition today, too? Nice.
What's that?
See the keg?
Oh, yeah.
At the 100? So they run a closest to the keg thing. You guys doing that today? Tonight? The closest to the keg?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it. We'll do it afterwards. See if these long drivers can hit some wedges. Now, that could be fun. Stingers at the keg.
Then we'll have longest ricochet.
Yeah. That could be fun. I feel like Magda will win that. She's too good.
I feel like we can do a sink the keg pretty easily out here, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna go on the drink the keg team.
Just gonna watch out for the balls while they're hitting them.
Trying
to pump it.
Sit out there and drink.
Yeah, I know. I'll do keg stands out there. We're good.
Really weird game of tag.
That would hurt. Like 200 plus ball speed does not feel good.
There's no denying.
Yeah, no, because then you got to call the ambulance. All right, so currently the Wood Ridge Farm Brewery long ball of the day is 351.3 by Isaiah Joyner. So Isaiah is, yes, he's the one that's going to buy me beers if he's that's that longest ball. No, he's got me by what?
Hey, Critter.
Yeah, 6 yards. Yeah. He's also got me by like 20 years. So at least 20 years. He's probably 25 years younger than me.
Are you still hitting?
No, I'm done. Done for the day. I did my job. I beat everybody in the morning.
Isaiah was our world champion.
Yeah.
And then the other world champion is the guy in the black shirt.
So Critter's a multi-time world champion. Right there.
The guy in the Jordans, real big dude in an all-black shirt. Oh, he's sitting there with talent, is that true? Big beard.
Oh, yeah. No, he's one of our world champs, too. So, and Christina, she's a world champ. We got belts there. We got belt over there. Little Jenny, she's a world champ, too.
Isaiah?
Yeah, we already said that one. Who else we got here? I feel like there's probably a few more here.
Dylan?
Yeah, Dylan's multi-time world champ, too. My kids aren't here, but Pops is like the three-time Latin American champ. He's going to repeat his title in Mexico next week.
Stay in.
Let's go, Bobo!
Come on,
get some, boy! Show him who to- fake sauce in here! Woo! One stop that! That's what I'm saying!
You can tell KP's done hitting. He's just having fun now.
There you go. Nice one. Nice one. Don't stay.
Little troublemaker.
Gold. D-spin! Come on!
Come back, ball.
Get left! Come on, boy. Give me them wheels. Let's go.
What was his name? Jason. That's Jason. Yeah.
Who? Get it. Let's go. Straight sauce.
Yeah. Starting round two of the Open Pro Division.
Love it. Absolutely love it.
You get,
that's part of my training, man. You got.
Right.
You're either in or you're not.
Give me Roddy in the middle. Isaiah on the right, Hank on the left.
Oh, good. Come on! Let's go!
I'll figure it out one of these days.
Do it!
Come on!
Like I said, you just come back and go, it was at least 280. And then you're good. If it comes back less than 280, then just walk away. You're good. Well, come on.
Yardages from that set. Deep spin, OB. Gates,
323.4.
Bobo, 332.7.
All right. Let's go. Keep building.
Let's go, Hank.
Do it. Let's go. Hurt some feelings, boys. Come on. Just saying, you guys are only like 5 yards past mine. I know you got more in there than that. I'm just an old guy. He's not listening to me. He's in the zone.
Safe travel.
Let's do it.
Yes, sir.
Got nothing else to do that week. Oh, did he? Yeah. What's he? You heading out? All right, brother. Good seeing you, man. Appreciate you coming, as always. Of course. Well, you going out to Edmonton or no?
No. All right, gentlemen. 2.5 minutes into your six balls.
Gotcha.
Morning and a 30-second warning.
Yeah.
Go.
Cool. Yeah, I know.
Hopefully, be back.
Yeah. Sounds good. We'll see you.
$6.7 million at this point.
Yeah, it's tough to see him from the side. They leave fast. Spinny. Looks spinny. He's not swinging very well. Mm-hmm. Jeez. Right there. He keeps losing tilt. Right? And gets on it, and then it
first become three pieces.
Yep.
No more than two. One better.
All right. Yeah, I got you. Oof, Jesus. That's a
good
one.
1 minute, gentlemen, 1 minute.
Like, right corner. How hard is this? Jesus. Oh. Good night. I don't know that he flushed it, but.
Yeah. I launched low span, I'll do it for you.
Yeah.
30 seconds.
Ah! Right corner! Oh! Whee!
Isaiah, heads up.
Jake.
All the balls are away. It makes a noise for these three gentlemen.
Did he not get an invitation?
I don't know.
All right, let's get Colton quarterback up here. Colton, come to the middle before he goes to the right.
He doesn't remember seeing one.
That would be shocking. Well, I mean, yes and no. But, like, but it would be kind of shocking in my mind.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
So that said, if he didn't,
yeah,
then that's where we're running that limited 16-person event.
Okay.
First 16 people to sign up.
Yeah.
Top two will advance into that $85,000 purse event.
Yeah. Okay.
So
all right.
That is how that is. So essentially we're making it a Monday qualifier type thing, right?
Gotcha.
Is, you know, giving guys a true opportunity to play into big events.
Right.
That's what I want to do and see with this sport.
Right.
Is if I can get the what may currently be happening with the other side.
Yep.
Okay. Right. It's I don't mind that, like, those 30 are automatically in.
Right.
That's fine.
Right.
But if we're gonna grow this sport, we take these guys, right, as they're learning how to do it, and you give them a legit opportunity to qualify into those events, that's how it keeps growing, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So we build them from kids through juniors all the way up, amateurs, our pro stuff, and then we put that kind of big event together and let them qualify into them. So, and that's what, you know, I've worked on with WLD, and that's kind of part of this too, is, you know, this event today, you're going to qualify for both world championships, right? And it's providing more opportunities for people to come out and hit, period, right? And that's what I'm all about, right? Is trying more events. Right, and not closing it off to just the softball team.
Right.
Right.
Yep.
So, but that was the whole thing with, you know, with the Canada event, right?
Yeah.
I knew how much the purse was going to be, and they wanted to kind of you want. But let's truly make this opportunity to have an event to get into it, you know, because there's so many guys out here that show up out of nowhere that are 200 ball speed, right? Like out of just nowhere, you know, and have never done it. Like, I mean, Colton had been out in 2-3 years. He's just coming back, had a couple kids, and, you know, he can still rip it. Like, it's, but he would never get an invite to something
like that.
You know, not, and he'll never get a chance to prove himself on the way things are. So,
all right, thanks.
But the good thing is, like, Zane and those guys at WLD, like, they're we're having good conversations.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is good.
Yeah.
It's productive for the sport. Which is good.
Yeah, that's
so, and that's where I'm trying to keep all of that going.
One more group in your back in the first year, but we're just too hot to think
that. Oh, yeah.
For the last one of the day.
Yeah.
For the last 6 weeks of the day.
We'll run into their little problem.
Well, they were, yeah.
Well, some of us are working.
One minute. All the balls are away, make some noise for these two gentlemen here on the team. All right, give me Alan and Andrew. Alan in the middle, Andrew on the right. Yardages from that set for Colton 343.7, for Corey 320.6. All right, this is the last group here, round two. We're rolling back around to the top for the third set. Ladies are on deck.
You see it real quick. I'll go put those in. Alex,
you can put them in.
I put one.
Well, Al just updated, so like right there, I think. Work condition, they want to raise?
Yeah.
Shit, I'll give them 10 times when I'm paying them now.
him 10 times when I'm paying him now. Hell, 20 times when I'm paying him now. Hey, double check the open AMs. Make sure there aren't any, because I have nothing on the list.
I don't think there was when we were going down.
Check change. I had him down for two, and he said he only bought one of the 35, one or one of them was in the open. Change.
It was one and he was working.
But I don't have it on the sheet, so that's okay. Double check.
Baby, you got my extra, right?
All right, Dylan. 2.5 minutes into six balls. You want the warning and a 30 second.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
As of now,
I mean,
that one is yours.
Huh? Come on, Alan, let's go.
Hank, I might need your help to get out of this chair.
All right. Huh?
Let it go.
Let's go. Come on. Another one. Another one, big dog. Let's go. Come on.
I need to try a little harder. Maybe try a little less.
One minute, gentlemen, 1 minute.
Hey.
Yeah. So, back of my truck, the white truck, there's a cooler. There's water in it. Huh?
Which truck, the gray one? No,
I don't need water. She asked for water. like, I try not to touch the stuff for a while. Like,
okay, thank you.
Who are you and what happened to KP?
30 seconds.
So, white truck, right past that tent, next to the trailer, in the back, right? Okay. On the bed, there's a cooler right there. It's got water in it.
Be in the grid. Be in the grid.
All the balls are waiting for the noise. These two gentlemen wrap it up round. While we're waiting on the numbers, we'll get the ladies back up here. Janine in the right box.
Come on. Do it.
Back down the left box. And Christina in the middle.
Left box is where I hit my furthest ball there. The good luck spot. 344. But that's the open, yes. I mean, it's 25 years younger than me, so.
No, I like this. 3.
I beat everybody this morning.
Wow.
I was the longest all the way until 2 o'clock.
The longest was like 3:50-something?
Now, yes.
Wow.
Yeah. I was in that spot.
Damn, you just barely are losing.
Lost by 5 yards, 6 yards, whatever.
Maybe that
would have
helped.
Are you going to tee the ball up this time?
Right. Help her out. Get her set up.
Okay.
Oh, what'd you say?
I said.
Oh, I got some keys for you, too.
Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
No, go back to
Do it. Yeah, she's up left box.
Okay. Where's Maggie?
No, but those, like, the 4-yard Mortiz are up there in the bag.
The fourth one? That was down the middle.
I thought it was.
All right.
So yeah, Shane's got one in each.
I guess I thought,
or well, now just one in the open. I really gotta go pee real quick.
Did you get the last 2 yards? Because I want to see what the bubble is.
All right, where was? That was Allen.
All right, ladies, grid's ready. 2.5 minutes hit your 6 balls. We do 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, that is go.
All right, so currently.
What about top two and AM? Because that's all we're going to do is top two. Doesn't make any sense to go 3-2 unless you want to.
Well, there's 6 of them.
Yeah. Usually anything under 8, we just go straight to 2.
Yeah, no point going 6-3.
6-3-2 is dumb. That's just adding half a set for no reason.
For you?
Yeah.
Hank, extra set. Like, did you owe me money? Feel like, did we make a bet?
So, Evan's 350 is Evan. And then
333? Yep. Up to the extras.
No, yeah, we do. But yeah. Like, we didn't this morning because it wasn't meant to be. But we need to.
Yeah. But, and then same thing after this, right? Like, after their third one in the pro. Like, there's 3 guys with extra sets. If anybody else wants to buy them, or whatever.
Spin, Bobo, Roddy, and Hank.
Yeah. So, all right, I'm going to run. It's not even on the sheet.
All right.
Thank you, KP.
Yes.
Okay. She gets a whole nother one of
these. You want to just go ahead and hit it now?
I do.
Starting to get a little windy again.
You lost some garlic. You want me to put it back on your shelf?
Yeah. I've already put it up. How's he doing?
You can wait.
I had to switch back.
Yeah.
So he didn't have an air. Like, his grip was standard, but I really like the thing that he was good with it.
Right.
So, like, I held my hands up to Alan's, and I was like, yeah, there's no fucking way. Because, like, my hand is, like, half the size of yours.
Right.
I was like, I'm good with a little grip.
Yeah, one lady had one extra set.
Oh, okay.
for it.
I shall be back. Magda has one more extra set.
Pretty good amount.
All right, 2.5 minutes to hit your 6 balls. Give you 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, that grid is yours. All the balls are away. Make a little bit of noise here for Magda. This is her last set. All right, Adam on the right box. John on the left.
So 228, 23, and the other 262.
Back up.
Yeah. Open 900. Okay. Big card.
What is it?
You say we're winning big time.
Yeah, we're lost.
Start slipping under the table.
No,
already lost.
Just a reminder, gentlemen, we're taking the longest two to a head-to-head final.
Yeah.
Currently the bubble is 333 yards.
So is it like the average, like a combination of averages?
2.5 minutes, six or 6 balls.
Yeah, for this ball.
And a 30-second warning. As of now, gentlemen, that grid is go.
So 263.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, you can.
Thank you.
So you are still going to qualify today for Worlds because Janine has already qualified as well. So you guys will both advance anyway.
There you go.
Yeah. We're just going to put in some work.
It's your first competition, babe. Please
There's nothing to be embarrassed with. It's your first ever event.
I think you're doing great.
It does matter. It's a different ball game. Right? It's not golf.
Well, you put balls in the grid. I've seen people come to the very first event and be the whole time.
Yeah.
Fuck, I've seen them where they can't even tee it up.
Yep.
I mean, I think she looked pretty good out there for her first.
Yeah.
Honest, yeah. Only can get better from here. Consistency. Yeah. She's also got two messed up hands.
Right.
Like, so give yourself a break.
Yeah. No, you'll be just fine. I promise.
One minute.
That's still good work. 263 is still solid here. I'm telling you, like, I know it's not the number you're looking for, right? But to come out first ever event on a big stage at a tour stop is still huge, right? Like, every freaking couple weeks,
yeah.
You know, in events, right? I mean,
30 seconds.
We'll get there. You're not
that really
far behind
play,
at all.
Like, you realize you play like once every couple months.
I know. I saw how you were almost 290 at my place, which would have been there today, right? I mean, if you look, where she was at. I told you you'd be right there. 286, 283, 281.
All the balls away.
Right? You were right there all day at my place. But it's different when we get out here. Right? Period. That is experience. No different than you playing golf.
Yeah.
Right? You know, first ever tournament, you're not typically going to go out and shoot lights out.
All the way down.
It's the same thing behind
the middle box.
It takes practice and starting to figure out how the adrenaline, the nerves, all of it kind of channel through the drive. Right? And that's where, like, you go back and watch the video of me. I'm a nut job. But it's full go, jumping around, just crazy. Right? But
get your energy up.
So it'll be... what we're at today. I forget where you guys were at. So I don't compete in the money division because I run it. Right? So I don't want that like conflict of interest kind of thing. So I could have cashed in today. that would have been a couple grand in the 35 and 45 and the, all that. Like, I could have won all those. I was along the ball through the day. Out of all those, I could have won all those. But I just said, I don't do that because I don't ever want someone to go, the VP just won. He's running this thing. Like, he's probably paying these people to cheat for him or something. Right? Like, I don't want that. You know? Like, tour commissioner, I'm not going to compete. You know, like, I'll compete in the amateur side for winning, period, and that's it. For me, it's the enjoyment of being out here and just trying to hit a ball as far as I can. And have a fun.
Yardage mat set, Adam.
Right, so it was, you guys put in a couple hundred apiece, so $600, $700, $800, something like that.
You ain't at the top, you're already getting $260.
So we need... it's top 25% get paid, so we would need five people to pay out top two. Okay, so today it's just three, so it's winner take all.
Hey, Pete, what's our top two distances for
Robbie? In the AM side or the pro side?
I don't know which division he's in, but I think he's in the pro side.
He's in the pro side. So right now he is on the bubble in fourth.
Okay, what's our
He's at 341.6, right? So that's what everybody's trying to knock him off.
Okay,
So 351.3 is number one.
Okay.
347, 343.7, 341.6. Fifth place is 334.
2.5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. As of now, that grid is yours. But the other impressive thing is you didn't have a single OB set. Yeah. No, but I mean like all six OB. Right? Like, you look down through these sheets. OB set, OB set, OB set, OB set, right? OB set, OB set. You didn't have any of those. Right? That's big, but that also shows that, like, you could probably let go a little bit more, right? And not have that. But like I said, you're good enough to where you hit that first one in the grid all day, right? And then it's just building speed through the set. It's all learning this sport, I'm telling you. And I can take you wherever we want to go. I promise. We can do it. I mean, we might need some supplements.
Yeah,
but
her diet.
I know a guy.
No more McDonald's or chicken nuggets.
Might take some extra detailing, but we can get there.
Yeah, there you go.
I mean, I got some muscle.
I know you do. That's why I said you're plenty. You are the perfect fit to do this. We just got to work on it. It's all about putting work in, period. You know, and Janine be the first one to tell you, right? I mean, when she first started, it was just all over the map, right? So she right about your neighborhood when she started, right? As far as that same swing speed kind of stuff, she's gone up probably 15, 16 miles an hour now, you know, over the last 8 months, I guess, something like that, you know? Every bit of it. Yeah. 1,000%. I know.
The line.
Didn't get to
yeah.
Go there.
So, yeah, I went inside. I feel like the two outside bathrooms are, like, in heavy use. I can teach anybody to hit it further, period, right? I mean, the... Yeah, right? And like I said, you're... Hand-eye coordination impeccable, right? So there's no issue there. You don't have, like, crazy hitches or anything that we got to work out. It is literally teaching you speed and where to put the gas pedal on and go. That's easy stuff. It really is. But it's a lot of unlocking this, right? Because as good of a golfer as you've been, you've had so much technical training, right, and are used to all the positions. Which is fine, but the swing is way more simple than it, a lot of instructions ever been taught, right? It's like I said, when we talked about it the other day, it's intent, where we're going, and speed, and letting that thing be a model. Like, I swung fast at one of these today, I missed
my ball. All right, well, I got it.
It literally, so I want to take a set. I mean, if I was up that much further, it'd go 370 on it, right? But that's the difference of, like, letting it go versus me just trying to steer one 330. That's what I mean. It's experience and getting through it and learning how to go faster and not worrying about everything else.
Great.
Okay. We'll get you there. Guarantee it.
So for the open hands,
right.
We go.
No, you can. We will hurt people's feelings, I promise.
Oh, she likes that. Look at that.
Yeah. Got to the end of the Open Pros hitting to do that.
B, what were those last ones?
OBOB for Shane and Nolan and Alex.
You want to go get a drink?
Yeah. All right, gentlemen, 2.5 minutes to your six balls. We have 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, that is go.
We're hanging out all night.
We're going to do it closer to the keg. So you see the keg out there, 100 yards?
Yeah. I want to see that.
Yeah. Yeah, once we get done and pack all this stuff up, put it in a trailer, all that good stuff, then we'll break the wedges out and play some stuff.
All right.
Still sitting in the one spot. Yeah. I don't think anybody's going to jump in that far. Never know.
Yeah, exactly. You never know. And give it to him.
Please, thank you.
Supposed to be taking pictures, and I was over here doing this.
No. I had Terry.
Terry did it.
Okay.
It's all good. Don't worry about it. Get in there.
Yeah. Hey, before.
I know, right?
It's, oh, yeah. Diane. Get it up to 375.
Oof. It's still blowing out there.
Back flags aren't moving at all.
1 minute.
It's an interesting grid to learn.
Balls are away, make some noise for these guys. Starting the third round of the Open Pro Division.
Didn't quite get it.
Kevin, yeah. I'm much for
Canadian. Yeah? Nice. I like it. Get some reps in.
All right, while we're waiting on the number, it's going to be Roddy on the right box, Isaiah on the left box, Hank in the middle.
He's the hardest worker along the line.
Spin, OB, Jace, 349.5, and Matt, 319.
What did he get? Is there a bug on me? Yeah, bugs, like, really are, for some reason, they think I'm a buffet. Casper, I got, didn't I get bit by, like, three ticks? We went, like, in that camper.
I know, I'm, oh, yeah, you're right.
Had three on me.
Well, we got some sun.
What are you going to do?
All right, gentlemen. 2.5 minutes hit your six balls. You're 1 minute warning and a 30-second. As of now. Backwards, go.
What you looking at?
My numeros.
Right,
got them.
Right word.
I mean, it's a word, ish.
Yeah, I was just
consistent.
Curious. Yeah.
86, 83, 81.
The wind does not hold
no
situation at all.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, looking good.
That's pretty good to put up those kind of numbers.
In all three.
Yeah, in all three sets and with the conditions.
The very, very last one. That's
yeah, the wind is beating on his balls. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yardage is at set. Roddy, 312.6. Isaiah, 334. And Hank, OB.
No, you're good. She hit her. She had an extra set.
Yeah, yeah.
And I was like, well.
May as well go.
Yeah, because it was already, I mean, essentially you guys were best two out of three.
Yeah.
From the get-go.
Sure.
So you, after the first two, it was already
sure
over.
Gotcha.
You know. But it was a good learning experience for her.
Yeah, absolutely.
So,
yeah. Well, no,
she's
I mean,
a little dejected.
I,
but
as of now, that is eyes, go.
Yeah.
So, like, as a whole.
Yeah.
Because we.
Another new girl, Gina Larson, that came up from Florida, started training.
her now too.
Yeah,
so,
that's awesome.
You know, it's
yeah, so I'm
and I'll keep her going. So she's a D1 golfer, full ride to Florida. Right? Lost her scholarship, fucking fell off a horse, but right, that whole thing. She's so good.
Yeah.
Like technical.
Yeah. She's learning how to speed it up.
Yeah, and it's like she's had so much technical training, it's like, what do you want me to do? And if I tell her, she can do it.
Yeah.
But it's not fast.
Yeah.
And I'm like, we gotta unlock all that stuff.
Well,
and get
it was
you to
funny
go.
There was pictures that came out that Martha Wyving had somebody come take pictures.
Yeah.
He did a really good job. Mm-hmm. And there was one picture of Monica like here in her swimming room.
Yeah.
And her shaft was like
I owe you $3.
That would explain it.
I owe you $3.
Alright. Hey, yo. 2 for Hank.
Yeah, I was like, that will explain why
yeah.
She's so fast.
Right. No, and that's like that much longer before I get leverage and, okay. You know, timing,
yeah.
Right? Like, it's so many different ways to do it.
Well, and the more and more I look at it, the more and more I have understanding, the more and more I go, oh, I have so much
I know. I told you that from day one. Like, there's a shit ton in there.
Yeah. Well, and I mean, it's a process.
Yeah.
Like, I recognize how far my switch is coming.
Right.
12 months,
yeah.
So.
Yeah. No, the sky's the limit.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
You know, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Your feelings.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Like it's.
Well, I mean, even the stuff that I had against Monica last weekend, I was only 6 yards behind her. That's
yeah.
It. And I'm like, I can't complain about that.
Right. No, not at all.
Because I mean, any day.
Oh.
Oh.
Yep.
Cause it's all about
woo.
Me hitting them well on things.
Right.
Whether or not they do or not.
Yep.
So
right now it's at 341.6. You're just outside it at 334.
341.
Yep.
341.
You
I think it's worth taking a second extra down to the right to alleviate the pressure.
I mean, you're here.
Okay. I'll take another. Okay. Is that about you or what?
Yeah.
I'm like burned right here. I can feel my
neck.
Okay. Try to alleviate.
Yeah, go look at the registration. Nolan said he thinks he bought an extra 72.
Okay.
He probably did.
Oh, he's got 2. Yeah, he's got 2.
Apparently he doesn't need it.
Yeah, but he's got 2. So, and then
don't need it if he doesn't need it.
Dustin's getting another as well. Yeah. That's Hank with 2. Dustin with 2.
Bubba with 1. Roddy with 1.
Yeah. That's a break.
He's got 1.
What were the last yardages while you're standing here? Corey Garvey.
I'm getting it.
Right there. Yardages from that set. Colton 329.3. Corey 330. All right, gentlemen, good workers are in place. 2.5 minutes to hit your 6 balls. Give you 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, that green is yours.
You got any of that? You got a can on this?
I got it. I'll go get it right there. Right there. Okay. That's like my set. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah. Well, I said it 3 times.
Okay. We're good. We're done.
So we're set.
Bad things coming through. 3 bads and off.
Well, then don't buy 3 extra sets.
Then it means 3 is more bad. Where it's 5 balls even together. Like this one.
them go in the trees.
The straight ones. That's why they can't find them. They're too far. They're in the back trees.
There's a good ball.
1 minute, gentlemen, 1 minute.
Yeah. It's entertaining me.
Staying in here all day watching people with golf balls.
Yeah.
Halftime is not even paying attention.
Make sure I get it right, announce the right people, and announce the right numbers. I don't have to watch all of it.
You're entertaining.
Yeah. I've probably seen, I don't know how many 100,000 balls hit over the years.
I can't imagine. I mean, in 1 year, I've seen 2,000.
A little noise for these two. Wrapping up round three here in the Open Pro Division. Now we are getting to our extra set portion of the program. The open man. Nolan's still sitting on the bubble at 333. Shane does have one more set. Evans is first at 350. So Shane, come on up here.
Why don't you come on and at least take the first one with it? And then if it turns out you don't need the second one.
He was already at 348. 350.6.
Dang. Ball.
Gardner's in that set. Allen, 333.6. Andrew, 350.6.
Allen was 335, and Andrew was 350. It doesn't move the number. He's already above it. He was at 347. He was already above it.
Oh.
It doesn't change anything.
But the bubble still stays the same.
Yep.
All right, gentlemen, looks like the grid workers are ready in place. Got to hit at 335. Two and a half minutes hit for six balls. We'll give you a 1 minute warning and a 30-second warning. As of now, gentlemen, that grid is yours.
Got two, Bobo's got one, Roddy's got one,
Roddy's got two. Now.
Right.
Open it for the 10 minutes.
Yep.
Let everybody think about it and then we'll go.
Wait, during the 10 minutes that they're thinking about it, we can run the AM file.
Yeah.
I told you to be.
5 seconds, guys. Yes, sir. Yeah, put it on the table. All the balls are away. Make a little bit of noise for these two gentlemen. Thanks, man. Congrats on qualifying this morning.
I know, that was great.
We'll see the world, buddy.
What did he qualify?
When he hit this morning, he was 35 amp.
That's why he was hit with you, KP, because that same range.
Registered 35, or maybe it was 40.
No, because that KP would have been he was in 35.
304.2.
All right, yard. So in the open men amateurs, the bubble did not move. So Evan and Nolan will be in the finals. Head to head. One set to see who wins those worlds. But we need to get into the open end of the pros. We have some extra set in the pros. I need D-Spin, Bobo, and Roddy to the tee. D-Spin, Bobo, and Roddy to the tee. Or wait. So the bubble in the pro side is currently Corey at 341.6. All the open pro men now have 10 minutes if they'd like to buy an extra set. If you're not inside that number, or if you are inside that number and you want to be safe, come to the 10 CKP to buy extra sets. We do already have four guys that are going to hit a little bit more, but currently the number is 341.6. KP.
So who's in?
James, right?
Yeah.
Before we look at that, we have four who are in. And from pros. So right now we got Isaiah Joyner, 351.3. Andrew Fernandez, 350.6. Colt Lippincott, 343.7. Corey Garvey at 341.6. Those are your top four.
All right, the top four right now, Isaiah, 351.3. Andrew, 350.6. Colton at 343.7. And Corey at 341.6. Those are currently the four in the finals. Nope, we're going to do the AM final, and then you guys. All right. While we're giving those guys a chance to think about it, I need Adam and Nolan to the tee.
That made an extra set for 50 plus. I didn't even do that. What a dumbass I am.
Hope Adam didn't leave. I don't see him anywhere.
Whatever you wanted to do, I can do kind of anything.
I'm going to leave this with you in your come on. Hey, go to the bar because I know somebody was drinking this. See if Adam Robinson.
Adam Robinson.
What is he wearing? Oh, yeah. I don't see him anywhere.
Same thing. Just them.
Direct to you?
Yeah, just them.
Him and his buddy were having beers. He might be at the bar. So when Adam gets here, he hit it first, so he'll get to pick the box. My dad bought it, and bought it. It was like the bank manager had some land, he bought $100 an acre. And then the bank owner wanted to sell it, so he bought 180 built the lake. I knew we hadn't gone far, but I knew you guys would drink a beer. I figured you were in the bar. So we got a head-to-head with you.
Sorry.
It's Evan I need. Your names are next to each other. I read the wrong line.
Where's Brubaker?
Sorry, man. My fault. Your names were next to each other on the sheet. I read the wrong line.
Damn, man.
That's what I thought.
Where's Evan? What? Well, it's gonna. Yeah. Well, other guys are buying. So, where'd Evan go? He said you for the wrong guy. Their names are next to each other on the list. I read the wrong name. I need Evan.
Evan.
Real tall, big guy's wearing a white hat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's probably what happened to my tab last night.
But you make the big bucks.
It was a little, pricey.
You make the big bucks.
What do they charge for beer?
Anywhere from $6 to $9, depending on what you buy.
Yeah. What's been your favorite?
I drink a lot of Dirty Bond yesterday. Like, starting off in the afternoon, it was hot. I didn't want to drink any of the real heavy stuff. The hazy's good. I mean, I like a good hazy.
Everybody's talking about the jalapeno.
I mean, I had a taste of it. It's not bad, but I think I'd maybe like drink it more.
Like, yeah,
it's not a 4 or 5
shield.
Yeah, okay. I heard that. Yeah.
So, yeah.
Dude, I gotta figure out
that work. Because this guy was supposed to kill a 6-pack, 12-pack of IPAs and shit.
I mean, I could sit in the bar like
and all of a sudden, the guy running like, no, we'll talk about that later.
Hammered when you're done. Oh, is he?
Hey.
I didn't see him.
Hey.
Oh, Evan! Well, he's sitting in his chair. I didn't see him. Sorry, Alex.
You left my main bowl, Drew.
It's not K, is it? No, no, no. Well, give them that time. We're going to go ahead and do this fine. You guys have to wait around.
So you had the longer yard. You pick the box.
Sure, what do you want? It is a one set head-to-head longest yard. You go left. All right, go on. What do you want? You go right. Okay, cool. I don't know what I'm going to need you right after the set.
Hey, let's get this going. I got beers calling my name.
No, 2.5. We'll do the same. All right, gentlemen. Why is there warming up? Just smile, everybody. This is the Open Amateur Men's final. It is one set. One set, longest ball, goes to Worlds. Previous yardages do not match.
So, who do we like? You got a favorite? Well, I think this has been the longest of the day. He had two or three longest balls. Only with the 350, but he also had a 347. Nolan had a 333.
Huh? All that was before the wind started blowing.
Right.
Different grid now.
Yeah.
By the way, Nolan, I just found out he's green.
Yeah.
Right. Exactly. Good stuff.
Good for him.
All right, gentlemen.
Let's do it, boys. Put on a show.
And a 30-second warning. Good luck to you both. As of now, that grid is yours.
Come down to Savannah July 15th, I think, that week.
Yeah.
Keep your shout, get out there, buy your dog for dinner.
Yeah, or maybe come over to my club and we'll bless.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Either all week.
Like 4 days. Okay. We're trying to do a come down.
I get back in the morning.
Yeah. We're trying to do it Monday. Yeah. It, come down Thursday and leave Monday.
I love it.
So the 13th is
so good. Yeah, I'll be there. So we're.
And then I'm going to Dallas for the All Star.
Oh, really?
The Ranger Stadium.
Yeah.
For the Home Run Derby. We got friends who wanted there to have season tickets. They have All Star game tickets. They don't want to go to the Home Run Derby, so we're giving them a white card. We're going.
Cool.
1 minute, gentlemen, 1 minute.
So, the crazy thing is I couldn't get a play that made any sense, so I couldn't kind of get my wife in Dallas because she's going up on Goddard. So I'm round tripping to Savannah, and the airport's like 2 hours to get on another plane to go to Dallas.
Yeah,
totally. So go to Savannah and Connecticut, back to Savannah.
Yeah,
you know what I'm
saying? Yeah.
I just like to fly around. I like airports.
Looks like all the balls are away. Make some noise for these two guys battling out to see who's going to be the winner to go to the World Championships.
Thank you.
UW bug.
What are you at? 339?
339.5. I got more.
What is bounce here? I saw one take off in the weird direction.
All right, yardages. They're in the open man amateur final. Nolan is 316.3. And Evan, 339.5. Congratulations, Evan Rubaker. You win today, and you are going to the World Championship. Nolan, great work today, buddy. Very impressive. Keep up the hard work, buddy.
Are there wild cards for him
too? There are. Did you make Connecticut?
Yeah.
Want to get another shot there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can't go that one.
Hey, before we do the all the other open stuff, you got to get a picture of Denise and Evan right now. Get them done. Oh, they're right there. Well, we'll need three eventually.
Well, you don't want to do them and the ham?
Janine and?
That's all there is right now. So I need two.
Well, you said you needed one. Well, we have one, so you need to make one. Like that. Where's Alex?
Say what you mean.
Alex.
Yeah.
Janine.
Evan. I would love to see all three of us.
We'll give you your certificate, take pictures,
okay,
for this website, social media, and all that.
Remember my,
All right, Janine. Congratulations,
thank
sweetheart.
Woo!
Evan? Alright. Everybody must want those two bids to win champion. That one bid to both champions is pretty bad. We got almost everybody at two extra sets. Alright. So Hank and Colton, and then Corey and Alan. Go catch a nap.
Huh?
You go take a nap.
I told you, man. I highly recommend it.
Highly recommend it.
Listen, I'm extremely jealous, by the way.
I highly recommend you going out of sleep.
What did
happen? You're going to get an argument with me. I love that.
About half his gas tank's gone.
Yeah, I have. All right, gentlemen.
Hey, let them know that Open Pros are back up again.
Hey, let the workers know the Open Pros are back up again the rest of the way so they're positioned properly. Let the grid workers know that we're an Open Pros. So move closer.
Yeah. All right, gentlemen. We're chasing 341. 2.5 minutes, hit your six balls, either 1 minute horn and a 30-second horn.
be eventually down the final four. And then 1-4, 2-3.
I had to write on one of the backer certificates here in a minute. Anybody got a napkin?
Go get a bar nap. We can write some stuff off.
Yeah, we can use the pizza box. Right yardage is on that.
Yeah, put that. Let Long Drive Sheriff hear about that.
Yeah.
We're writing on pizza box.
Yeah.
I'm recording yardage on paper.
Oh, no, not paper.
He's probably listening live. I'm sure he's tuned in.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, for sure.
Did he find the grid?
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
come on! Let's go! I never seen him miss a grid like that before. Three sets in a row? I love it.
So fun. I was talking about him the other day. If you look, when he first came,
30 seconds.
He was 111, 112 miles an hour.
I'll tell you, it's about a great story.
Yeah.
Like, it's not going down the wrong path.
Right.
It's about in the woods.
Is it?
Yeah.
All the balls away. Make some noise for these guys. Trying to get into the top four. All right, Roddy. Left box, Hank, middle box, Colton, right box.
Yeah.
Hey, did you get one in?
I got like two or three in.
Yeah. Like, I found it.
Let's go.
Hey, Brian.
Yes. Yes. We're waiting.
I think this is the longest yellow one.
Yardages from that set. Defense, 335.4. Jace, 330.1. Bobo, the bubble has moved, 350.6.
Come on!
It's all drink
we're
beer
for
we're
about
good.
4 hours.
You
know.
Hear me?
No.
I want to
pretty much.
I had a couple beers, Brian. That was so cool.
Ah, thanks, Ernie.
That's a Tito's.
I appreciate it.
And a compliment.
Number nine.
now, KP.
Gentlemen, Colt, you are now on the hot seat. 343.7 is his number now.